स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम. स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ आवर सेकेंड चैप्टर द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक पार्ट टू द शहनाई ऑफ बिस्मिल्ला खान. नाउ टुडे वी विल डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दैट लेसन. नाउ फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 25 स्टूडेंट्स, द फर्स्ट वन इज थिंकिंग अबाउट द टेक्स्ट. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टिक द राइट आंसर. हियर देयर आर सम ऑप्शंस आर गिवन टू यू, सो यू हैव टू फाइंड द करेक्ट आंसर एंड मेक द सेंटेंस. द फर्स्ट वन इज द शहनाई और पुंगी वॉज अ रीडेड नॉइस मेकर. सेकेंड, बिस्मिल्ला खान अ बार्बर अली बक्स ट्रांसफॉर्म द पुंगी इन टू अ शहनाई. थर्ड, बिस्मिल्ला खान्स पेटर्नल एंसेस्टर्स वर बार्बर्स प्रोफेशनल म्यूजिशियंस. फोर्थ, बिस्मिल्ला खान लर्नड टू प्ले द शहनाई फ्रॉम अली बक्स, पैगंबर बक्स, उस्ताद फयाज खान. एंड फिफ्थ, बिस्मिल्ला खान्स फर्स्ट ट्रिप अब्रॉड वॉज टू अफगानिस्तान, USA और कनाडा. द आंसर्स आर द पुंगी वॉज अ रीडेड नॉइस मेकर. सेकेंड, अ बार्बर ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड द पुंगी इन टू अ शहनाई. थर्ड, बिस्मिल्ला खान्स पेटर्नल एंसेस्टर्स वर प्रोफेशनल म्यूजिशियंस. फोर्थ, बिस्मिल्ला खान लर्नड टू प्ले द शहनाई फ्रॉम अली बक्स. फिफ्थ, बिस्मिल्ला खान्स फर्स्ट ट्रिप अब्रॉड वॉज टू अफगानिस्तान. नाउ गो टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द वर्ड्स इन द टेक्स्ट विच शोज उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान्स फीलिंग्स अबाउट द आइटम्स लिस्टेड बिलो. देन मार्क अ टिक इन द करेक्ट कॉलम. Discuss your answer in class. Now students, here there is a table and some feelings about Bismillah Khan is given here, and the points are positive, negative and neutral. Now the first one is teaching children music, the film world, migrating to the USA, playing at temples, getting the Bharat Ratna, the bank of the Ganga, leaving Banaras and Dumron, and the feelings about here. Teaching children music is positive feeling. The film world is negative. Migrating to the USA is negative. Playing at temples, positive. Getting the Bharat Ratna, positive. The banks of the Ganga, positive. Leaving Banaras and Dumron, negative. Now from page number 26 students, the question are, answer these question in about 30 to 40 words. Question number 1, why did Aurangzeb ban the playing of the pungi? Answer, Aurangzeb banned the playing of musical instrument pungi because it had a shrill, unpleasant sound. Question number 2. How is a shehnai different from a pungi? Answer. Shehnai has a better tonal quality than pungi. It is a natural hollow stem pipe with holes on its body and is longer and broader than the pungi. Shehnai is in a way an improvement upon the pungi. Now third question, where was the shehnai played traditionally? How did Bismillah Khan change this? Answer, the shehnai was traditionally played in royal courts, temples and weddings. Ustad Bismillah Khan, an undisputed monarch of shehnai, brought this instrument onto the classical stage. Question number 4. When and how did Bismillah Khan get his big break? Answer: Bismillah Khan got his big break in 1938. The All India Radio opened in Lucknow and Bismillah Khan played Shehnai on radio. He soon became an often heard player on radio. He became the first Indian to greet the nation with his Shehnai from the Red Fort on 15 August 1947. Now question number 5. Where did Bismillah Khan play the Shehnai on 15 August 1947? Why was the event historic? On 15 August 1947, Bismillah Khan played the Rag Kafi on his Shehnai from the Red Fort. The event was historical because it was on the occasion of India's independence from British rule. Question number 6. Why did Bismillah Khan refuse to start a Shehnai school in the USA? Answer: Bismillah Khan refused one of his students' request to start a Shehnai school in the USA because he would not live away from Hindustan, especially from Banaras, the River Ganga and Dumron. Now question number 7. Find at least 2 instances in the text which tell you that Bismillah Khan loves India and Banaras. Answer: The first instance is when he turned down his student's offer to start a Shehnai school in USA. And the second instance is when Khan Saab was asked by Shekhar Gupta about moving to Pakistan during the partition. He said that he would never leave Banaras. So here, students, we completed our question answer. So you have to write it in your notebook and learn it.